When you were a kid, what football player inspired you the most and why?
Oh, great question. That was the best one so far, I think. For me, Scott Pendlebury. I still text him to this day and we speak a fair bit. But growing up, he was a massive mentor for me. Inspiration. I was a Collingwood supporter growing up and he played football and basketball. And I think he's very professional in the way he goes about everything. He's world class in his preparation and how he treats people with respect. And I think as a captain of the footy club and probably one of the biggest footy clubs in Australia, he's unbelievable the way he goes about it. So he was definitely someone that I really looked up to growing up.
Yeah, thank you.
No worries. Great question. That's the best one so far, Emma.
Very good. Could have a clubhouse leader here for Fan of the Month. A couple more to come. Thomas.
Hi, Christian.
Hey, buddy.
Who's your best friend at the club?
Oh, best friend. I've got two best friends at the club, Clayton Oliver and Christian Salem. So, we all went to Europe last year for 4 weeks and we had a really good time. And then we went to America as well. So we're the three amigos, we're the three best friends.
Thank you, Christian.
Thank you, Christian.
No worries, buddy.
I think that's about it, Track. Were there any standouts for you?
Yeah, I think Emma's question was the best one. That was a really good question. And I think it was really good because, everyone at your age, you're all inspiring to be something, whether it's sport or, whether it's something in life. And I think if you have an inspiration and you have a dream and you have a goal, I think you should just do everything you can to go and get it. And just, focus on that goal because growing up, all I wanted to be was become a sportsman. And, I'm fortunate enough to live out my childhood dream. So, have fun along the way, enjoy it and focus on something that you love and you have passion for. So, great question, Emma.
Well done, Emma. You will be the Fan of the Month and get a call from your favourite player at some stage in the coming weeks. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in. Hope you've enjoyed the Access Track. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, guys. See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.